Hello, and welcome to Tutoring Hour. Did you know that you can actually tell if a number is divisible by 2, 5, or 10 just by looking at its last digit? In this video, we'll do exactly that as we walk through the divisibility rules for 2, 5, and 10. Let's check if our first number, 246, is divisible by 2. The trick here is to look for even numbers. So if the number has a 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8 as its last digit, then be assured that it is divisible by 2. The number 246 has 6 as its last digit. Therefore, it is divisible by 2. How about this number? Is it divisible by 2? We'll check the last digit. 7 is an odd number. It does not pass the divisibility test for 2. We'll move up the ladder and check the divisibility by 5. Is the number 154 divisible by 5? The rule states a number is divisible by 5 if it has 0 or 5 in its ones place. The number 4 in the ones place hints that 154 cannot be evenly divided by 5. We'll move ahead and test if our next number is divisible by 5. Keeping in step with the rule of 5, this number ends in 5, therefore divisible by 5. Pretty simple stuff. Last but not the least, we can tell a number is divisible by 10 if it has 0 as its last digit. It is pretty obvious that this number is divisible by 10, while the other here we know is not divisible by 10. This brings us to the end of our video. Solve division problems in no time with these handy tricks. If you want to learn in spades and practice in plenty, then tutoringhour.com is the place to be. Give us a thumbs up if you liked the video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button right now to stay tuned for more helpful tips and tricks. Thanks for watching Tutoring Hour.